have to do something. I have to escape.
What's this door lock?
I think I put that on right. Okay, all set. Time here.
Right on that fucking boat, you gonna try to jump up on it. Trying to go for another round of this, you know what I mean, the game guru here. Get it.
Say freeze. You gotta put your lips out a little bit. Freeze. Like freeze.
You done done it now. The black hammer's in here. Bada, 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 bada. Putting his knees on his ass. You can call him ass knees.
I can't believe he killed them.
He's cutting his tongue out, make him lick his own ass with it. Can't believe that? Beer right now. Oh, we got a baseball bat? Okay. That worked. Mark McGuire is that? Oh shit, gas can. Gas can. Where the car at? If I get the gas in this motherfucker, somebody better put the keys in the motherfucking car. Tell me where you wanna go. Tell me what you wanna go. Oh shit, it's Jason. I ain't with all this shit that you like. Come on, Jason, man. Get off my ass, you mother... You fucking bitch. Oh, fuck. Wish I could drop this fucking gas can. Did anybody find this? Tell my mom and dad I love them. It's like Blair Witch Project. Okay, here. We got the boat right here. See, the boat got any gas? Anything we need. Okay, I got the gas. I don't want to go swimming, motherfucker. Damn, buggy as fuck. I'm dead already. DOA on arrival. Look at him. What are you doing? He's squeezing my head like a fucking... like a stress door. That's how you get stress out, Jason? That's how you get stress out? He need to smoke him a blunt or something. Shit. Ain't one of those squeeze toys that eyes pop out of the head. Blood is gonna squirt out the mouth. I'm sitting there in limbo. I put the gas can there. Who's gonna be next? Oh, nobody. I'm coming back as a hunter. Yeah, I'm coming back as a hunter. I'm looking for revenge. Looking for revenge, Jason. Hey, y'all hear me? There's already gas by the boat. All I gotta do is find a fucking engine. Peace. Go by the boat. The gas can's already there. All you gotta do is put the gas in. Peace, you're good. Following y'all. Yeah, he's just using me as a stress dog, so I don't know about killing him. He's popped my head off. Pretty good. You know if he's froze there in limbo? Alright, here, fall. Go somewhere by water. Yeah. What is this girl doing? She's walking across the water. Sit there and keep doing that limbo walk. Oh, don't try. He know how to swim. He can get in that water. Hey, I found the fucking piece for the engine. Okay, girl got the engine piece. Okay, go to the water, whoever the girl is. Yeah, she's right here.
Is
dude,
that
go to it. Yeah,
a
that's what it
person?
Is. Alright, put the engine piece. Just put the engine piece on. I get the gas. Okay, what are we doing? Hey, y'all guys want to head over by this water? Probably be the best idea for y'all. Somewhere in the area, so y'all might not even come over here. I'm about to hide in this house. That girl's on her own. Hey, I just left her here hanging like clothesline. Lock this window. Alright. Back down here by the water. Oh, he's... Hey, go ahead and jump on that boat. Hey, why ain't you letting me get on the boat?
It worked. It actually worked.
Oh, man. Okay, you got to go on then. They ain't letting me go. I just have to deal with Jason Malone. I feel lost. Just because I'm a person that's supposed to rescue somebody, I shouldn't be left on my own. I'm all alone. Waiting for my death. I don't want to die. See if there's anybody else in here. On a fucking bat. Come on, Jason, come get me. Hit me with everything you got, man. You got, motherfucker. Playing cat and mouse game. Come meet me at the back of his house. Save one person, that's all that matters. I don't even know if she survived, actually. Come on, Jason. We got some bug shots for your ass. Okay, there you go. Step. He running. He walking the opposite direction. Oh shit, he's right on my ass. Motherfucker. I'm trying to. Hey, that's how it happens in real life. Y'all go, I die.
No!
Motherfucker, hit me. Come after
please,
me.
No!
Me. Come on, kill me. Y'all need to run while I'm kind of dying.
Help me! Please, anyone!
Run while he's silent. He's killing me.
No!
Oh, now he killed me. I tried to save y'all. I got one person out here on the boat. Coming for you. You're just sitting there on the job, man. He's about to just cut your ass. Look at you. Why are you sitting there for? You start running. Yeah, run. Oh, you too late, man. You stuck in the corner. Run. Yeah, you juked him. Yeah. You got a college scholarship right there. Run so fast they call you Kingin. They name you at the Kingins. Power thirst, energy drink. You going so fast, my next guy, slow down. It's like, fuck you, kick it with the energy legs. Power thirst, energy, power thirst, science. Come on, puns like these. Drink power thirst, energy drink. Okay, this is a small detail in this game, man. You see the 13th on the calendar right there. Up, he got you. How you just come up out of the ground? Man, he's running like a Kenyan. Run so fast they call you Kenyan. They name you at the Kimmin. They name your kids at the Kenyan. Red Eye. Hey, one thing I can say, the black person the last one alive probably. Right on you. He's on your ass. He's on your ass. Oh, he got you by the neck. He's gonna squeeze your head like a squeeze toy. Yeah, he's gonna choke, you know? You got the blade? Nope. He's just choking the shit out of you.
You've done your job well, and mommy is pleased. Come home,
yeah,
sweetie.
Yeah, she's in counseling, man. You talk to a fucking a head. Bitch. They only gave me a participation award. And we'll head next out of this. That's all I'm giving y'all for today for the Game Guru channel, you know. Make sure you hit that like and follow. And that subscribe if you got me on YouTube. The Game Guru channel spells some fun. And once again, Gaming Guru's out.